Endometriosis can simply be described as a condition in which the lining of the uterus starts appearing outside the uterus in different shapes and sizes on different structures of the pelvis, like the ovaries, tubes, uterus, bowel, and the urinary system, etc.